Human, what is this machine for?
No idea.
You don't know?
Well, the horror movies only tell it's used for murder.
Barbarians, all of you. Homo sapien Ted, what is that colossal body of water over there?
Oh, it's called an ocean.
Why is there plastic in it?
That's called pollution. It's a big problem.
Then why don't you solve it? Oh. Hey, human?
Yeah?
His name isn't Cthulhu, it's Ted.
Now wait just a gosh diddly darn second!
Human, what in the galaxy is this?
That's a gun.
No, this is a gun.
So is this, just less advanced. Also, where did you get that?
That I cannot tell you, human. I know better than that. Datalog 438. Today I was once again reminded just how bizarre human culture is. A human had their ankle injured by a cleaning robot with a knife taped to it. To my question why the humans were laughing at the victim, they merely responded, he should have taken stabby countermeasures, and continued to giggle at the other's misfortune. As to why the cleaning robot even had a knife in the first place, it was revealed that this was mostly to keep the crew on edge, as well as to fulfill a so-called meme of the 21st century. Now on to more important topics. The-
You should have taken stabby countermeasures!
Human, I was playing one of your video-based entertainment devices for research, and this showed up. What does it mean?
Oh, this is hardcore mode. If you die, you stay dead, and it's really difficult.
Intriguing. Do all humans enjoy simulating the feeling of death?
Well, you know, when you say it that way, that just sounds kind of weird.
Human, I will be back soon! Human, I have created a hardcore mode for this, and I am forcing you to play it.
What exactly is hardcore mode?
If you die in it, you die in real life!
Wait, Nerva, no!
Nerva, yes!
Hey, this guy.
That guy?
Oh, hey, Nerva, got the night off?
For now, at least. Who is that guy?
One sec.
Fascinating, so he thinks we help.
Yeah, he's a crackpot.
Seems like it. Not enough spirals if we had. Though we did watch, Human Architect amused us back then.
Wait, you visited us?
Observation only. We still have a few of your people from that era on board in our cryo storage. Dead, but otherwise they had a long, fulfilling life on board.
How long have you been watching us?
Long enough. We want to make contact soon. Not any time now, but soon. Human, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm playing a video game about humans going on an alien planet, but instead they get shot, so they need to survive on a water cover planet.
What are you saying? That's planet 6113088871S.
Prepare the ship.
Human Yoshito, the planet is on quarantine.
I know how to fix it, Nerva! Start the ship!